The Wolves are setting up for a 56-yard field goal attempt.